Sesame Street presents a very special performance of Elmo's TV Time.
What's a phone booth?
Am I the only one who just sees a cardboard box? Hey, who said that?
Some TV shows first. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Great! So, Elmo, what do you imagine as the first TV show?
Something funny!
Tonight on Elmo's TV.
Time, all the way from sunny Sesame Street. They're roommates. One likes pigeons, the other likes rubber duckies. Let's give a warm welcome to the duo who put the fun in funny, Bert and Ernie.
When it sneezes.
I have no idea, Ernie. What sound does a duck make when it sneezes?
Cachoo!
Kazoo time! Here's one, Ernie. Hey, what did one ocean say to the other ocean? What bird? Nothing! They just waved! Two animals take tasks.
I cannot own bird.
Cause there are too many cheetahs.
And I get it. Yep. Oh, that's funny, bird.
Yeah. enjoyed the part with the cookies.
Yeah, that's my idea.
Oh, nice touch. Now that we are both properly introduced, it is time to retrieve the cookie diamond once and for all.
Breaking news. The cookie diamond has been retrieved once and for all.
Oh, yeah, we're stuck in this old sardine can. You can have the diamond. I'll take the can.
Well, looks like our work here is done, Kung Fu Cookie.
What are you talking about? I saved the day.
Yes, but did you see our introductions? My cute blue muscles really worked up a sweat.
Oh, yeah, singing and dancing is good exercise.
Now, let us be off. I've got a bed to imagine. Being a superhero is super exhausting.
Yeah, yeah, no kidding.
This has been another exciting episode of The Adventures of Super Grover and Kung Fu Cookie.
That was just like half of my magic!
Good. I'm happy you're having so much fun imagining, Elmo. What do you want to imagine next?
Yeah, Elmo can't think of anything else.
Well, it's always okay to ask for help, Elmo. When you work as a team, your friends can help you think of new ideas.
Well, there is reality TV. Oh, you could do a show about me and my family of one bat, two bats, three bats, four bats, and...
Keeping up with the counts. All right, sounds good.
What about one of those yucky singing shows? Not that I watch any.
The Trash Factor, come on.
Oh, don't forget the dance shows.
Stars. I like that.
Hey, why don't we do something with all of them?
Oh, almost got it!
A
challenge!
Welcome back to Sesame Street's Got Talent.
Hey, let's give it a little more than the stuff straight out of the dumpster. Let's hear it for Oscar LeGrouch!
Hey, Joey, look at that trash can. It looks like one of those Grouch's houses. It's so full of trash.
I like trash. You can't spend on fire. These other ones can't deny. When a grub jumps into it, anybody can. With trash all over the place, it gets rough. How would garbage truck? Cause you know this one can't stop. Filled to the brim with rubbish. I look at you, know I love it. Oh, gravy. But it's not just picture. I want to take a picture. And now I got a can to recycle. So separate plastics, papers, cans.
Yeah.
scorecards.
Tenth all round, which means tonight's winner is...
Sesame Street's Got Talent.
Yeah. Get out of town! Elmo and his friends made Elmo's TV time!
Yeah. Oh, you sure did, but we're still missing something.
What's that?
An ending. Every great show has a big finale number.
Well, Elmo doesn't want the show to end.
Well, this isn't the end, Elmo. Your imagination is never ending.
Wow, Jim! That was deep!
So how about it, guys? Can we imagine a big finale?